Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of Ori and the Blind Florist. We had to find the thingy that stole the light thingy. No. Thingy. Oh, it's scratching my head. Got a hit. Where do you think it went? Oh, there it is. Down it went. What is that? That's weird. How can I get to these doors? Do they blow up? They don't. How to get the three? Ooh, that was so scary. What the hell is that? I think that don't think this one died yet. Oh, but it probably can destroy this. Oh! I didn't. Never know when they're over. Oh. Say hi. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, there's nothing else. I thought there would be more. Ow. Oh, I only had one life. Oh god. Where what? Oh, I know. I was like, where the hell did this save? Okay, we need to stay closer to where we were. Okay, now I wanna die because... It's okay. It's okay. We are used to 2 minutes in the video and we're already dead. That's totally normal. What the hell is wrong with you? Hit me again. Hit me again. Why can't he just jump on the thing? Jeez. Sometimes it's so easy and sometimes it's like he doesn't even know what to do. What? What? Can you fucking jump on the thing? Not now, now I want you to die because you already got hit once. I don't want to take a hit from this stupid place. Makes no sense. Look at that! Oh my god, what is... Oh, Jesus, what the hell? How hard was that? You guys know I'm complaining at myself, right? Because that makes sense. When you're so bad at this thing, that you keep complaining that you're stupid and you don't want to do the game. Is there something there? Can we even reach that place? like, it's a good place to save, since we have an ability point and everything. Half the cost of, traveling. Live pickups will restart twice much. Improves the radius. Okay, let's go with this. We're done, so kill them all. Okay. Do we have to go up now? We can go up. And there's, oh, I was like, there's a bone over there, but no, that's where we saved. Okay, so we can go up, but we also can go to this side. I don't know. How can we? I mean, I get it that you climb walls, but we don't walk on the ceiling yet. Oh, there he is. I guess that's where we need to go. Oh, interesting. Yeah. Is there a way to somewhere else here? Oh. It's really hard to get anywhere. How do I get damage on this rock? Oh my god, I don't like this. I really, really, really don't like this. We almost did it. Should have stayed over. I'm a little bit of a I'll do a jumper. Oh, come on.
Oh, I can't believe you missed the ball. Missed the ball.
Oh. No, you have to step. Oh my god, that was so slow.
What are you so slow? What's so slow?
I did it one time and it's perfect. Never again. It's really scary how it jumps. I don't think I would ever be able to play this game without that. I'm not that good. Come on, seriously? We're almost there and it didn't grab the wall. Oh god, anything. No, please. Can I say no? No. Okay. Awesome. Gotta be here. You know why? Because we saved before it should have saved. And we had to save twice. That was the problem. Oh, what is that? It is. Oh, it dropped. Oh, it went. I was like, why did it drop? Does it not want it anymore? I don't know. Yes. We're able to save. That's awesome. Is there something over here? Good or bad? I'm not sure I like it. Oh my god, look at that. Okay, so we should have went like that way, but because we went this way. Oh, that's so confusing. You know, we didn't follow the dude and we got to the place anyway. Is it that way? Can we go up? I don't like this. this. Oh, it needs two of those stones. This. I'm not sure if we should have come straight here, or maybe we should have. Okay, what? Oh, there's a stone. Who saw that? Get smushed. Ooh. You died? Really? How could you? Every time you reach a certain place here, something is supposed to happen. We just, you know, need to die 5 times before we can actually do what the game wants us to do. And I don't think that's... Oh my god, really? I didn't, it was waiting on the climbing path and it fell. You need to go down one at a time, otherwise it's not gonna go well. Your wall climbing skills suck. Just saying. Apparently, if you're not pointing at the wall, it's not gonna go right. How to climb walls, I wonder. I'm gonna try to play with the keyboard. It worked last time. It's gonna make a lot of noise. I don't have a non-noisy keyboard. Doesn't work. Guardian. At least we got something. Not super useful, I mean, somewhat useful. Do we know where the stones are? What we do? 1, 2, is it 3? Mm-hmm. 1, 2. I guess we're almost there. Okay, I guess you don't need to have the blue things to save, which is good. I don't know if there's something. Okay, yes, there is a piece on that side. I only have one life. I only have one life. And nowhere to heal. That's nice. Looking for you. Oh, okay. That's nice. Why can't I jump? It doesn't look that far away. Life? No. Nice. Nice. Exactly what I wanted to do. I don't even know which one to go for. Having no life, I can't take a single hit. Sucks. I can hit it from there, so if I can grab the wall and attack at the same time. I mean, you need to actually grab the wall and not fall down. To the floor. I've seen videos of this game. People do this so fast. Why can't I do this so fast? Why must I take through like her level? I'm just having a bad idea. from the first hit. I said I won't die on the first hit. It doesn't mean you have to get hit a lot of times. Absolutely no life to do this. Okay, we're gonna see if by some miracle luck. They're not here anymore? You know, sometimes you look away and then you look back and the monsters have spawned when you don't want them to. And then sometimes they may respond. You see, you're gone forever. Doesn't mean it's gonna work, but it's an idea. Can you stop dying? Nope, okay. It's just a question. Works, so it is a good plan. I just need to be able to hit the thing. Oh god, now it's not gonna work anymore. Now it's a boss fight. Okay. We have 1 HP. 2 HP. So
yeah.
Where did the thingy go? Great things. Nice. That's it? Oh god, I guess we were collecting energy for something. Come on. Why? Stick to the wall, 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 to the wall. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. It's good. We only got hit once. That's nice, right? What's happening now? Yes, yes, that's nice. Now we got hit twice. Is it possible though? It should be. All of these ones should be possible. And I'm never able to just jump there. An ancestral tree literally is here. Like here. She was swift, agile. Used to cut through the air. I don't know how, but she did. Oh, is it an Iskew? An Iskew. Double jump! Only fucking on that. Took her forever to have a double jump loop. But where did the dude go then? Oh, so smart, so smart. Get out of the water! Nice. Oh, nice. Is that a way then? Okay. Nice. I don't even know if you're supposed to be here. Like... I didn't see where it... That was awesome. Best gameplay quality stuff right here. Self-destruction? Come on. How can I jump there again? I don't understand. Is that not the way? It looks like the way. How? I'm gonna get a combine earrings. Wait. How am I supposed to do? Maybe it's just not this way. I feel like I'm gonna die more with the double jump than I'm actually going to be able to do stuff with it. But you never know. Oh look, we can open the doors now. Oh, look at that. We just have to go around and there's nothing here. Don't be stubborn with games. The games know what they're doing. You don't. That way? Should we even move here? I have no idea where the dude is anymore. Where did he run to? I remember he being there, but where do we go now? Where is the objective? Is there an objective? Like,
you have to go here to complete the quest.
It just shows where we are. I don't like it. To do. Is there nothing here? There's a safe room here now. We must jump with it, or this is not gonna work. Okay. I don't get it. If we don't jump with it, we can't jump with it because it always jumps faster than us. I don't know. Is that the answer? That door? That might be the answer. Oh my god, the double jump just... We don't have cells. We don't have enough cells. Which is great. We can't do it without the cells. How are we gonna get them?
But
then she came back. Oh, there he is. I was wondering where he was. Does it mean that where we're going is not actually where we should be going? Nice. Maybe we have to go there later. Is there something there? Like objective kind of stuff? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh look, you're back. That is not a lot of life. How? What? And now it worked poorly. I think I have to let it fall a little more. Like that. I just don't know how to make this part work. I'm pretty sure she's able to be on that little edge. And what? I never jump here, and she always is able to reach for that. Okay, I do the double jump. I'm scared of getting that in. Oh, it worked. Only do one double jump while you're on the air? Is that the trick? Oh. She didn't grab it! Oh god, she almost didn't grab it again. Not nice. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I can't believe we did that. I can't believe we did that. Remember this place? We were here before. Oh, I think we opened this so that it was like if you fall, you can come back up this way. I think that's why this is open. What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh? I guess that didn't go well for him. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Not good. Remember, the element of waters rests high atop the Ginsu tree. We shall bring back the waters. Let us return immediately. Objective: enter and restore the tree. I guess it's doable. We don't need to wait till next video to do it. I think. I hope. I'm just gonna save the sentence. did that come from? We can jump to that one over there. And it should be closer, right? Oh, I know what it is. It's the one where it has the rotating things. Yeah, it's pretty close. It's okay. Just in case. You never know what's gonna happen. How are we going inside now?